Hi there, I'm the artist Armin Flossdorf in the residence of Yas Viceroy Abu Dhabi during the F1 weekend. So I'm coming to the Yas Viceroy the first time to do the live paintings in here. But I'm visiting Abu Dhabi for the fourth time now for this race event. So the inspiration inside my artworks is the loudness, the noise, the drivers and the Formula One itself. So to talk about the process of these artworks is I'm beginning with a sketch first and then doing the artworks itself with working in colors in the same style like this sketching. So to work out such an artwork is it's a difference if I'm working in a studio or doing a live painting. Studio time takes longer than live painting. So what I love to do live painting is to have the interaction with people stopping, talking with me about the paintings, about the event itself. And yes, I'm going closer to the audience. So there are different people who are interested in these artworks to buy. There is, for example, Bernie Ecclestone, who bought one at the beginning of the year, or it's a fan inside the hotel.